Since the beginning, nature has provided human beings with many benefits, all for free. Fruit, wood, inspiration, and beauty. Over the centuries, we too often took these benefits for granted and underestimated the impact of our activities on nature. At a certain point, humans realized that they had to do something for the sake of present and future generations. If nature suffers, humans will suffer too. The concept of ecosystem services was introduced, in which ecological, social, and economic processes intersect. We started to consider how to fulfill our needs and at the same time preserve properly functioning ecosystems. Ecosystem services are all the benefits that nature provides us and that contribute to our well-being. They include provisioning services, which are raw materials such as timber and water, or food such as fruit and grazing pastures. Regulating services, for instance, well-maintained forests that purify the air and prevent landslides. Cultural services, such as beautiful landscapes which inspire artists or let us relax or practice sports in natural areas. Ecosystem services are interconnected and their use often leads to conflict. It is essential to keep this in mind when managing landscapes and resources. For example, when farming is too intensive, the quality of the soil and water is reduced. If we use too much water to produce energy, agriculture and aquatic systems will suffer. Overbuilding and soil sealing jeopardize animal species and ruin the beauty of the landscape. The biodiversity strategy of the European Commission aims to map and assess the state and economic value of ecosystems and their services in the whole of Europe. We are contributing to this work in the Alpine Arc. We are quantifying and mapping where ecosystem services are produced and consumed. We are also analysing and visualising the connections between supply and demand. On this basis, we can support decision-making processes about the management of alpine landscapes. The more informed administrators are, the more sustainable their decisions will be.